And the race is underway, 55 minutes to go. Enjoy the ride. Breakaway going. 3:35, St. Catherine began.
John, good job.
Two cycles.
1:33 first lap.
Yeah.
$50 cash to lead up next lap. $50 cash to lead up next lap. Peter back, Aqua Dewey, SBC on the back. Let's go beat it, $50. Somebody breaking away. That's a great move. Hold it all the way to the finish line, breakaway man. Here they come. The breakaway gets it. $50 cash going out to 306. Keith Humphrey, Rancho Cycling Team. 18 minutes to go in the race.
Good job, Keith Humphrey. Picking up that 50 bucks in the last go round.
17 minutes to go in the race, guys. 17 minutes to go.
Time to attack and break away. 15 minutes to go.
Doug Kirchhoff. Aqua Dewey SCBC on the front. 15 minutes to go.
One of our racers taking a nice flyer. A good gap, about 8 seconds. Team Jello. Jan. Going up the road.
Board now, 8 laps to go. Go Junior, go. 8 laps to go. Number 12 is a jack. 8 laps to go.
The day was bright, the air was sweet. The smell of honeysuckle jumped you off your feet. You tried to sing, but couldn't squeak.
7 laps to go.
Go Efren.
7 laps to go.
Go Dave.
7 laps to go.
Six laps to go.
Six laps to go.
With 5 laps to go.
All right, you committed. Going up the road.
You got 5 seconds, according to coach. 4 laps to go.
The front said, I don't know if I'm going to buy all these guys dinner. Well, it's Grupo Compacto, and it's 3 laps to go. Category 3. 3 laps to go. Category 3. 3 laps to go. Category 3.
Again, I'm zoomed way in.
Category 3 division. You better be a darn good field sprinter. Rarely do you see the Cat 3s occasionally get a breakaway, but I think we're ramping up and gearing up for a classic Southern California Industrial Park Criterium Field Sprint in the Cat 3 division with 2 laps to go. It's going to be the teams that set their sprinters correct to get this thing right. 2 laps to go, riders, 2 laps to go.
I'm going to do it, SCBC back on up front with 2 to go.
One lap to go, category three. One lap to go, category three. The foul lap has begun. One lap to go, cat three. Beautiful afternoon. As we drive to the finish line, knees are banging. Elbows jabbing, like they're stretching, heads are popping, skinny zippers are popping. The cat threes are flying. A great three-up drag race to the finish line. The 3:45, David Perez of the Fight Palace, the unofficial winner today of Category 3. Great ride, Category 3s, outstanding. David Perez from the Fight Palace out of San Pedro.